Hello everyone, Elder Scrolls Online. Where the king is just gonna follow us.
Surprise me.
I'm stealing flesh flies to put in your food, okay? Alright. Well, we're not gonna fight three at once. We'll just wait. A bit slow in dodging that, let's just say that. Okay, so now the other one can join us. I am perfectly content with that. I don't know how far. Yeah, here she goes. That's an actually interesting thought I just had. See, to my knowledge in D&D and things like that, harpies, strictly just a female species. There are no males. And up here, it appears to be the same thing. So my question becomes, how do they come into existence? Is it through only magical means that harpies are created? Or can they actually have children in some, say, magical ritual where one is able to lay eggs and it is fertilized? Or it could be maybe that it's more of an intersex species and they self-fertilize an egg. And I'm assuming egg because of avian, you know. This is what happens when you get older. Sometimes you start, and you still play games and stuff, sometimes you start to think about these things like, hang on, how does this species continue to exist if they never talk about it? How come that one wasn't triggered? Well, maybe that doesn't happen when you're older, maybe it just happens if you have way too much time on your hands to think up this shit. It's probably more the second one there, you know? Okay. And here come the rest. Or did we kill them so fast they couldn't summon? It looks like we killed them so fast they couldn't summon. That's actually rather impressive. That was dumb. So we have taken care of the aerial threat and
I love the smell of the siege camp.
There was something about food there, but no. Hi, how's it going? Yes, summoned. Okay, we can take care of this. Late to the party, girls! Wrong style, but at least it killed. I'm confused by what I just saw. Just thought I'd let you know. Really don't know how to get a rendezvous with the orc squads. So that is precisely what we are going to do. Hagraven can create some interesting things. Maybe that's where the harpies come from in this world. Nasty spell. Oh, there you are. Wasn't the last one a wizard that we faced? Pretty sure it was. Oh, well, not a big deal. Winter Mage. I'm stuck on something. Yeah, I was stuck on something there. Oh, let's just do it here. Screw it. Get done with. Yes, okay. Are you guys to full? You guys are to full. Obnoxious. We'll stand here and deal with this.
King have come to our aid? We're honored. But we've been trapped in here for too long. We still have a mission to complete.
How did you wind up getting trapped in here?
Once again, we underestimated the Winterborn's capabilities. They caught scent of us as soon as we penetrated the walls. Harpies from above, Winterborn from all sides. We lost a lot of soldiers before we were able to take refuge in this tower.
What's your squad's mission?
We need to get our archer into position to mark the Harpy Eyries so that our catapults can target them and destroy them. We lost all of our archers. The Wood Elf's all we have left. I hope she's as good of a shot as she claims to be.
Do you have any idea where the other squad could be?
Our squad split off right after we entered the fortress. They're protecting the Breton alchemist who's supposed to be able to put an end to the Briarheart threat. But it doesn't matter if they're dead or alive if we don't deal with the harpies.
What can I do to assist?
If you can clear us a path to the towers, we can get the elf into position so she can loose her signal arrows. Then the catapults can do their work. We need to hurry. We've lost too much time already. Troops to the
Winterborn. Okay. Let's see if there's other marks on here. Does this tower count? At the very least, we can investigate. Which towers, though? That's a good question. That was admittedly an exceedingly weird fall.
Did I hear that right? They're going to actually trust me with this mission? It's about time. I told them how I won every one of my clan's archery tournaments since I was tall enough to hold a bow. I can do this. I know I can.
Yes, the mission does depend upon you.
Between you and me, I'm kind of new to this whole adventuring thing. No one told me exactly what an adventurer is supposed to do. Will I know it when I see it? Is that how this hero business works? An instruction manual would be good.
Be at the right place at the right time and be willing to put your life on the line. That's the entirety of the book. Understand now? Now, aren't you supposed to mark the harpy nest with a fire arrow?
Oh, I know what the mission is. I was just talking about hero stuff in general. As for the Ares, I could hit something that big with my eyes closed. Say, that would be a real challenge. I'd even impress the orcs with a strike like that.
No. It's not about doing stupid things. It's about getting things done. Maybe the book needs to be elaborated in your case. I'll clear a path to the towers, follow the orcs, and keep your eyes open.
You seem pretty confident. All right, I guess I can be confident too. But these orcs, they aren't the sharpest thorns in the forest. Still, no matter how hard a time they give me, they did manage to keep me safe. I'll follow them.
Just stay safe. And keep your arrows ready. We'll have one shot at this. No pun intended.
Charging through a camp of winterborn marauders. Just another day for an adventurer, huh? Guess it takes some getting used to. Remind me to ask you all kinds of questions later, once we're done with all this. I could use some advice on being a hero.
Little one? She's not the smartest peanut, is she? I think you agree. Are you ready to pounce on a bug? Looks like you're ready to pounce. You're doing a wiggle bum. You're doing a wiggle bum. Where's the pounce? Bug's gonna get away. Oh. An apple would be nice. Okay, so a tower. We can try this tower that's right beside. That seems like a realistic. That's probably where we have to go. There's a harpy right here. So let's try that. Okay, quickly, King. Move. Very good sound for the crows, quite frankly. Very good sound for the crows. Shall we try that again? Huh. I was pushed off by that little rock, okay? That's my excuse. Alright. Not this tower? No? Okay, then. Try there. I guess it's not the outer towers. That's good. Now you're probably going to cast an AoE effect. Not quite what I thought you would do, but it's a multi-target spell. I guess I jumped right through? Okay, let's try this tower. I'm not believing it to be one of the outer towers that we've already done. But I'm not too sure.
Keep up, Elf! Those harpies aren't going to kill themselves.
But there are so many stairs.
No time for complaints, either. We have a mission to complete.
All right, pushy orc. Just tell me when you want me to make the strike. Gusting winds, flying birds trying to eat us, fire everywhere. But that up there, that's a stationary target that needs an arrow in it. Just tell me when you want me to make the strike.
Now. Okay, so that's one. Huh. The far side in the corner then? That must be. So one that we have already been in? Alright. Okay. Come on. Come on. There we go, there we go, there we go. Okay, so I finally found one tower. Needs to be an outer tower. Okay. Damage the king can take before falling to his knees. So it wasn't there. We'll try that tower, I guess. Okay, I didn't want to aggro her. Come on. I want her to come closer. For fuck's sakes. Come on. I want her to get closer. So this resulted in nothing. I know she wanders farther than that. Be that tower there. I think it might be that tower there. Can we find a different way to it? Okay, let's try this tower. Hi, how you doing? You are kidding. I know NPCs are not supposed to do a lot of damage, but Jesus. That's a little ridiculous. King, your fighting prowess ain't good. Just saying. Just saying. Okay.
Secure. Good work, outsider.
Okay, so I was right.
Is right behind me.
Shit.
I'm getting really tired of you orcs trying to leave me be. That's strange. Where did the sergeant go? How typical. Now I know why Orsinium put out that call for help. Well, at least you're still here. Let me know when you want me to light the signal.
Now.
Destroyed, no problem. Now, let's find the Breton alchemist.
Oh, Unbelievable. Okay, so let's look on the map. What's this? Okay, we're gonna find the alchemist. I got 10 bucks that says he's not wearing heavy armor. Or her. Anime joke? Anybody get it? No? I just threw it in there? Subtle-like? Where's the alchemist? Hang on. Hang on, let's take a closer look at this. Okay, okay. No. Let's go this way. Now, you should be doing the... Oh, I thought you would be doing the AoE spell. Again with that spell. I do find it amusing, like, you have the catapults firing pitch, because that's what they're firing if it's on fire, as far as I know. And you have people sitting down at a campfire, you know, just like a dozen feet away from where the pitch is exploding. Ow. Ow. Okay, we shall exchange. There we go. Okay, now let's go find the alchemist. Okay, so he's around here somewhere. There.
I recognize that orc standing beside you. That's King Kurog. I'm honored that you and the king came to find me. I just wish you had gotten here sooner, before the rest of my squad was lost.
What happened to the squad?
Well, we were supposed to wait until the nests were destroyed before heading inside to find the source of the Briar Hearts. But the Winterborn, they found us, overwhelmed the soldiers. I ran. I'm not proud of it, but I'm alive. That's what matters.
Okay. What is the mission?
Someone has to destroy the source of the Briar Hearts, and I've dealt with the Reach before. They're a rather unhealthy obsession of mine. I know their beliefs, the way they attune with nature. Those Briar Hearts, they're as natural as you and I.
How could they possibly be natural?
I have an inkling, but I need to get inside to confirm it. I need to see how they're applying their magic. That will lead me right to the source of the Briar Hearts. But you'll need to keep me alive. A lot of people are counting on me to succeed.
Now it's a double escort mission? I'm all out of ice cream to deal with this stress. Crap. Are we ready then?
There's nothing else we can do out here. Let's get inside.
How was it them talking to an invisible you? And how did you get selected for this mission? And that was just weird. Everybody vanished. Now they're here. Ugh, for fuck's sakes. Okay, so now we want to go inside and do all kinds of nasty things to the things inside. Detected. Detected by what? Detected by who? I can't tell. Something is...
Oh, good. You found him.
You should find somewhere else.
The rest of the orc soldiers went back to the camp to report in and get new orders. I don't think they actually expected you to find the alchemist. I guess the joke's on them, huh?
Uh-huh. Okay, so...
There's nothing else we can do.
Okay, how'd you get chosen for the mission?
The only alchemist available. I wish I wasn't, but here I am. Besides, they needed someone who had some experience with the Reach. Of course, I never expected to end up in the middle of a siege.
What more can you tell me about the Briarhearts?
I've encountered Reach magic before. I'm almost certain that these Briarhearts are grown in some fashion. Not unlike apples or grapes or juniper berries.
Okay, you described a tree, a bush, and a vine plant. Three separate things with three separate ways of growing things. Dude, your analogy needs work. What are the Briarhearts?
From what I've been able to observe, when a Winterborn warrior falls, the Briarhearts are used to somehow bring them back from the dead. I'm pretty sure the Hagravens are involved in the process.
Are you able to put an end to the process?
If I'm right, and the Briarhearts are grown, then I can destroy them. I'll know for certain once we get inside and look around. I want to make sure I mix the elixir correctly. Wouldn't want to inadvertently make them stronger, you understand?
No. Okay, let's get inside.
Ready when you are.
Come, follow me. If my suspicions are correct, we shouldn't have any trouble finding what
No, stop walking. Stop. Look, stop walking.
Keep your eyes open. We're looking for a plant or a root. Something that stop. Doesn't appear quite natural. Something odd, out of place. Something like this.
That's disturbing.
Now there's something you don't see every day. A tree growing out of a corpse. I'd say this is what we're looking for. This sapling is but a root, however. A small part of a greater whole.
So the hearts are grown on these tiny trees?
Reach magic corrupts nature. It uses its innate properties to forge terrible powers. The Briarhearts require a larger plant to nurture them and make them grow. But this vile sapling is certainly connected. I can feel energy flowing through it.
Are you able to translate that for me?
We need to destroy some of these saplings. Cut off their power to weaken the central tree. Once weakened, I can apply an alchemical solution to the central tree, wherever it grows, and hopefully destroy it, roots and all.
And why is just not destroying the central tree an option?
Reach magic invades nature, the way a plague violates an infirm body. It changes its host, taking hold and letting its corruption grow stronger. It creates defenses, barriers that can't be easily overcome. It needs to be weakened before we lay siege.
What is it that I need to do then?
Find the saplings and burn as many as you can. That will weaken the corruption and make the defenses more fragile. Meanwhile, I'll concoct a potion using clippings from these little ones. Leave the elf here if you would. I could use the protection.
Aveli will stay behind and keep you safe.
Leave the sapling I found alone. I'll use it to prepare and test my elixir while you burn as many of the others as you can. By the time you return, I'll have developed a poison powerful enough to eat through the central tree's weakened defenses.
You have dealt with this kind of reach magic before?
No, not exactly. In some ways it's the same, but in many others it's completely different. The last time I dealt with reach magic, they were utilizing vines as big as you or I. This is an entirely new type of twisted magic, even for them.
How confident are you that this will work?
I'm completely confident of my abilities. That's just my nature. At its core, reach magic is all the same. They just employ different vessels for their perversions. Once you know how to kill one vile and twisted plant, you can kill them all.
I see.
Don't worry. I won't let anything happen to the alchemist. I promise.
Are you sure you're up for this?
Am I sure? No, not in the least. But I figure you've got enough to deal with without worrying about me and Alanon. Besides, once you really get going, this whole place will be too busy to bother with little old me.
It's not about you. It's about him. I'll be back as soon as I can.
Do what you need to do and try not to die. We'll be all right. We need to destroy those Briar Hearts one way or another. Then we can gloat about how we accomplished what an army of orcs couldn't do. It'll be grand.
No, we don't do that either. Come on. Let's just life tap this guy down. Let the king take the aggro. Actually, we'll still aggro in a bit. Yep, there we go. Okay, let's go down this way. I'm feeling we'll have more to explore. That was a neat spell. It's like a whole volley of mini fireballs.
Any magic that isn't just vile and disgusting?
That was a creepy scream. I just want to say that. Really? It's not a good sign. Oh. Sorry about the blip. It's a friend messaging me. Oh, pardon me. Big yawn. That was funny. You must have a valid target. So where are we going? Yeah, okay. And let's enjoy the, excuse me, nice scream. Oh yeah, I want to try something. I can't, I was rooted. I was going to try a power strike while they were lining up for that, just to see what would happen. If I remember, I'll try again. An elegant robe. Hi, how you doing? Oh, we're gonna have three this time for an idiot. Okay, one's hanging back. This is good. Take on this one. Okay. I think I may have accidentally hit one of them. Okay, the king has control of one, that's fine. There. There we go. Nice throw. My throw is better. And he takes off that way. Life tap. No problems. Map. I went the wrong way. It's this way. Makes more sense. Hag Ravens here? About that? About that. Screaming tree, please.
As the only king in this
dank place. You'd think I'd get to burn one of those sacrifices.
Who the hell are you?
Already defeated. Suppose I have sadness to do such things.
You think you are clever, burning tiny saplings. But they are mere children compared to our beloved tree. Your actions do not surprise me. Orcs and allies all believe they are stronger than the Reach. Foolish even to the end.
Why are you locked away?
I'm preparing myself. Going through the ritual period of solitude before they place the Briarheart in my body. Once I take my place as a Briarheart warrior, I will kill you and rain death down upon the orcs who befoul our land.
You're kind of angry, aren't you?
Angry? I am burning with a righteous rage. Once I have joined the ranks of the Briarheart warriors, that anger will fuel my vengeance and bring justice to my people.
What have the orcs done to deserve your vengeance?
What haven't the orcs done? They claim land that rightfully belongs to the Reach. They attack and kill my people. They eat food that should be eaten by Winterborn. They are animals. Not even the help of outsiders will save them from my wrath.
Oh, what do these Briarhearts do?
Our magic, you will never understand. To receive a Briarheart is a precious gift. To receive one while I'm still alive, that is a singular honor. The Hagravens give us these gifts, even as they care for the tree upon which the sacred fruit grows.
What tree are you talking about?
What a terrible enemy you are. You don't even know about the source of your own doom. I would feel sorry for you, but instead I just want to kill you even faster.
It sounds like you don't know anything about this tree either.
Of course I know about the tree. It gives the sacred fruit life. It is strong, powerful, eternal. It cannot be destroyed. It hates you, you know, because you burn its babies. I will kill you for doing that too, once I get my Briarheart.
There will be no more hearts once we destroy the tree.
You think you can destroy our eternal tree with fire and axes? Your tools are useless. The tree's roots run strong and deep. But please, feel free to give it a try. The Hagravens will eat your eyes and use your body for fertilizer.
I am well aware that Hagravens enjoy eating the eyes. For that, they will pay. You look like a mouse, not a rat. And you get to be spared because, my God, do you have powers. Tremendous powers. I want to kill the caster. Stop switching my target, game. Stop switching my target, okay? Hey, we got some poison. And we got some more screaming trees. Is that all of them? That is all of them, okay. Thank you. Okay, so we have respawning. We need to be careful. Damn, couldn't knock him down. Okay, so are we going the right way? Yes. Yes, we are. Okay, you slowly walk towards the archer, and I will take out this one. I will assist you in a moment. Okay. Go! Okay, you're just over there attacking the king. Gotcha. Do you have loot? You have a little bit of loot. Okay. There's a couple up here, I think. Yes. There. Wait. Where the hell is he?
So, I don't suppose you... maybe... might have seen Al-Anon on your way back, maybe?
What happened to him?
Listen, it wasn't my fault. Al-Anon sent me to get him some moss that grows on the walls down here. When I got back, the alchemist was gone.
Okay, we gotta find him.
Right, that's an excellent plan. But you should take this. Al-Anon said it was the last ingredient he needed to finish his elixir. I don't see his alchemy bag, so he must have the rest of the components with him, if the tree hasn't eaten them yet.
You think the tree ate Al-Anon?
What? No, of course not. At least, I don't think it ate him. But he told me that the Winterborn plant briarheart seeds in dead bodies. The seed eats the body, sprouts roots, and nourishes the tree. Or something like that. I wasn't really listening.
Have any ideas as to where we should look for him?
Well, I went that way to gather the moss, so he must have gone the other way. Probably turn right at the bend ahead. Let's split up. We can cover more ground that way. Besides, I kind of feel it's my fault, since I left him alone and all that.
And I'm all out of ice cream. Alright, let's take a look at the map.
Don't blame the elf, she was just following orders. Tell you the truth, I need more soldiers like her in my army.
You both need a slap. But on that note, I think it's time to call the episode. And we will continue this adventure in the next one. So I do hope that you enjoyed this episode, and I hope you'll join me again for another installment to Elder Scrolls Online. But until then, please do be safe, everyone. Bye!